Courtney with the Girls Writers Organization. We're really excited to hear about this project for this movie going on here in New York.
There will be pyrotechnics, action sequences, graphics needed for monsters or just special effects, flames, and of course the artists to create that. And when you're dealing with good artists, you do want to pay them because their efforts are worth something. So the extra goal of $23,000 would probably be about right to meet that level.
I fully endorse this project. Ray is a very creative thinker. I've been behind Skater Girl since the beginning. I think that this is an amazing project that deserves a lot of attention.
So we're asking for at least $10,000 to help us fund this film, and I mean, ideally $90,000.
He doesn't need a lot of magical powers.
Not like an Aquaman type of thing. I want to be able to turn into a mermaid. That's what I want to do. I want to be a mermaid. I would like to be portrayed as good, but with a very like a bad edgy side, like a Catwoman type of person.
Disco ball powers. I want to be on a dead ass train and start a f***ing massive party. Just be like, click! And it was just like disco balls and just like partying and confetti and glitter and music. I would be the party hero.
I'd like to be able to go invisible. Can't see me. How you doing?
I don't want to be psychic because I can use it to my advantage to know things before it happens.
Definitely teleportation. Absolutely the best superpower in the world. No argument possibly necessary. Two would be to be able to turn on and off feelings.
If I could choose, I would want to either be a teleporter or like a jumper, or I could read minds.
So if I could have a superpower, it would be to make anyone happy.
A gang of skater girls use newfound magic to save New York City from a coven of reptilian witches. Directed and composed by Ray Phoenix. We're looking to raise at least $9,000, but $24,000 is what we're really shooting for the extra special effects and production costs.
A PG-13 gothic fantasy adventure feature-length film with multi-format interactivity, a tabletop RPG, a 100-page book on historical arts and sciences, a video game RPG beta and more. If you've ever wished a scene in a movie would last longer, or forever, the interactive versions will allow you to do this without having to press rewind. Since we've always enjoyed the Choose Your Own Adventure book format, we decided to create an interactive version of the film that will be available as an interactive quick time as well as a scene-based DVD and some reward packages. So skipping to a new track in the DVD will take the viewer to new scenes with multiple options. The interactive QuickTime will have stopping points, where the screen can be clicked to take you to a new adventure.